Hello and welcome to the channel. This is Cami's Fluid Art. My name is Cami. This is a recording to help clear a throat block. This was kind of an impromptu recording, so I apologize. I didn't really take much time with the video, but I really hope this helps you. If this was for you, please let me know in the comments.
Hello. Doing this video tonight because I was doing some work myself, and I was noticing that I was clearing some throat blocks today, and I got to one here that isn't just mine. So I just wanted to do this video quick. I'm going to put this up and hopefully help somebody get this cleared. Feels like I was having trouble swallowing in this area. I actually went to get a drink and I was having trouble swallowing. So I'm not sure exactly what this is for you right now. Could be a communication problem. So we're going to bring in some light language and just help you clear this right now, okay? One second. Bring in some labradorite. Some flashes in that. It's right there. It's good for your throat chakra. Okay. Shumamaniaka ishitodunya. Bulotataya shakata. Kulanta dia ishita maniama katayeshudunyama. Tususunaga ishita. Inana e. Ilana ai kaishana esho nuna oshana e kamani niesha kula alan ani ela ela ku oshun onani ela ula ka alan ni esho ula oshun ni ela kula esha sana niesha nani niesha tududu esha nani nieka. Ura yarama era ura ashana ega ashan ura ashana me esti ur. Ka ashu e han era ar e ura an era eshi nama ka era nana yeda era nana eshi nama. Ura are era 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 kana eshi tata udu. Isiara nini. Ura Elishana Naika Ishana Shashana 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 Shashana. We're working on clearing out some fear. You have a large amount of fear. Constricting, choking fear stored right in this area. Kuru Divya Shadar Divya Shadar. Dura niyasha makata esha dudu esha nanai ra nani esha dura radiya raniya raniya. There. There. Deep breath. Blow that out. Again. What I would like you to do is close your eyes for a moment. When you close your eyes, I want you to come into your head, inside your head. Don't leave. Come inside your head. I want you to imagine the sun over top of your head, a great big golden sun. This beautiful sun is going to allow golden light to come down through your crown chakra, past your third eye, and down and fill in your throat chakra, and down into your heart chakra. We're going to straight down into the solar plexus, sacral chakra, and the root chakra. We're going to send this golden energy down your root chakra into Mother Earth, to your we're going to clear that. We're going to clear that root chakra right now. We're going to make that connection with Gaia. We're going to ground in. Yes, we are. Any remaining fear, tension, constriction you have in your throat, you're just going to let that pass straight down your center line. You're going to let that pass straight down into the earth. Your earth star chakra is about 2 feet below your feet in the ground. That is opening for you. And all of that constricted energy that you've had is flowing out of you right now and down into the earth. Yes, for recycling. So you're going to have some beautiful crystalline energy just start to come back up from the earth and through your body. It's going to mix with that golden light. It's going to clear that central channel out for you completely. It's going to be a nice chakra alignment today. So if you know that this message was for you, would you please let me know? Drop that in the comments, or you can go on Instagram at CamisFluidArt and let me know directly in a message there. You don't have to leave it in the comments for everybody to see. All right. Thank you, family. Blessings. Bye-bye.